what else you shouldn't do when there's a masked killer around?
What?
Follow someone into a dark, creepy basement alone. I mean, how do you know I'm not the killer?
Because I am.